These guys don't do crime or something like stuff. It's called Riot.
Yo!